Hey guys, so here I am with another video, and in this video I am going to tell why I'm switching over to Solus Mate after hopping over many distros in a while. Solus is an independent distro and it uses EOPKG as its package manager. The software center is all you've got in Solus and I really like it. It is fast and stable. It is categorized into many sections like desktop software and theming, gaming on Solus and many more. Inside these categories, there are many more subcategories available. So overall, Solus Software Center is very well organized and good looking. Also, the download speeds are amazing in Solus, and just like I've been doing with other distros, I was checking each and everything that I wanted a distro to have. And yes, I found everything that I ever wanted on Solus and its Software Center. There is also a really cool help center in the official Solus website, which is very beginner friendly. Even though Solus is designed for the budget desktop, it implements the Mate desktop very beautifully. Solus comes with many pre-installed apps. Some of them might like this while some do not, but I always like when a distro comes up with all the necessary apps that almost everyone uses pre-installed. It saves my time as well as effort. Solus Mate is heavily customizable. There are many themes available in the Software Center as well as many are pre-installed. I like using the Adapta theme a lot because it gives a minimalistic and materialistic look to our system, and believe me, I'm a great fan of materialistic themes. Another great thing about the Software Center is that it contains many desktop environments which can be downloaded. For example, we have KDE Plasma, GNOME, i3 and Budgie. But I prefer to go with the Mate desktop because it is lightweight and it fits me a lot. I like having a decent desktop environment which does all my tasks and on the other hand, not taking, being a resource hog. There are three different window managers inbuilt in Solus Mate. These three are the Marco with no compositor, Marco with adaptive compositor and Compiz. I am currently using the Compiz because it can be tweaked to my preferences. I personally like some animations, so I enabled the window animations and now I'm really enjoying the animations in Solus Mate. Previously, I was using Ubuntu Mate, but I don't know why Ubuntu Mate was not the one that suits me. I want some distro which is modern, feels smooth and is highly customizable. Now that Solus has fulfilled my distro dream, I am planning to stay with it for a while. I will update you all if I find any bug or if I'm switching over to another distro. So stay tuned to my channel.